Sign up at the end of this review to get my personal gear list. Maple is very commonly used as a back and side wood for an acoustic guitar. In this case, we have quilted maple, which is very different from also commonly used flame maple. Quilted maple has this really cool, kind of almost a watercolor pattern, quilting. And it features kind of a 3D look almost. Nice wavy rolling pattern in the grain. This looks very cool, but also contributes to the tone of the acoustic guitar tremendously. The variation between quilted maple and flame maple is pretty amazing. Quilted maple has beautiful figuring, but with less density, it actually promotes more of a bass response than flame maple would. So when you see quilted maple on acoustic guitar, yes, it's maple. Yes, it has the same tendencies that maple has, an articulated treble, a strong mid-range. However, with it being quilt, it actually will have a much stronger bass response than you would imagine. Go to acousticletter.com now to view the complete acoustic guitar guide. Click the button to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more videos like this, plus guitar comparisons, demos, and our one-of-a-kind and limited-run guitars from Gibson, Martin, and Taylor.